Loki is being exceptionally tolerant for a cat, but still, he can't help but to put in his complaints.